Hey my Tames, it's your girl Tame Lena. Go get a bag. And today y'all, I'm back with another banger for y'all. Yes I am. I'm back. Yes, what's going on my kings and queens? What's up my Tames? If you're new to the channel, welcome to my channel. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell. So every time I upload a video, you won't miss me. If you're not new to the channel, you already know what time it is, my kings, queens, and teens. Welcome back. Yes, y'all. What's going on today? I love y'all so much. Today, y'all, I'm back with a seafood boil. Yes, I am, you guys. Let's say a prayer, and we're going to dive in. Father God, I want to thank you for this one I'm about to receive. And I pray that it may be nourished to my body. And I pray that you may continue to bless me and all my subscribers. And I pray that you may continue to bless me with many, many more. And I pray that no weapons formed against us shall prosper. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. Yes, y'all. Happy blessed Wednesday. This is my Wednesday video. It's really, really late, you guys. Y'all check out on my bonnet. Yes, y'all. It's 1 a.m. to be exact. So it's actually Thursday already. But this is my Wednesday video, you guys. Yes, when y'all see it, it will be Thursday. Okay. So I have some crab legs, some eggs, potatoes, corn, and smoked sausages, you guys. And some shrimp. And I also have some cucumbers that I made up. I am putting in some red wine vinegar. And some seasonings and oil. Here's the thumbnail. Gotta get that bad boy in. This is day nine for my water. Day nine for my water intake. I have one more day for water intake and I'm done. I completed my 10 days for the water. You guys, I've been drinking water all freaking day. Like, I think I'm done with the water for today. So yes, you guys, I had at least 8 glasses of water today, maybe 10, okay? So to even my seafood boil, I have a glass of wine. So I'm gonna eat and then I'll be back to talk to y'all. I miss y'all so much. I love y'all so much. Yes, I do. To show y'all. Look at that drip. That's a potato, y'all. Go ahead, have some. Go ahead. This is my Cajun spicy mouse, my Cajun spicy butter sauce. If you want to sponsor a video on my channel, if you want to send me anything, my information will be down below in the description. So I will leave all my information to to contact me. Okay. I love y'all so much. I really appreciate y'all. Hope all is staying well, staying blessed and safe. Yes, I do. Y'all, I've been fiending for these crab legs. Y'all just don't know. How I've been feeling. Thought I was gonna make it through the whole video without wasting something. Yeah, we got this. How's y'all weather? Because we got this Arctic winter blast today. It's cold here, y'all. It's cold. Cold, cold, cold. It's cold. So I would like to tell everybody, be safe. If you gotta go out, be safe. Wear your mask. Wherever y'all go, just be safe. I took my hair down, you guys, so there's another reason why I got my bonnet on. I'm about to get my hair done over. And I have this, I'm going to this event this weekend with my church family. And I'm super excited, you guys, about it. Yes, I am. I can't wait to let y'all see what it is. I'm super excited. I'm so thankful and grateful for my spiritual mom, my apostle, Bridget C. Outlaw. She keep me encouraged, keep me motivated, keep me going. This weekend is gonna be so awesome. I can't wait. I'll let you guys see when it comes to it. Shrimp, y'all. Put a piece of potato on it. Put a piece of onion on it. Here, y'all. Go ahead. Shrimp with this potato and the onion on. Yes. It's good, right, y'all? Mm-hmm. It's banging. So how's all doing? This month is flying up out of here, you guys. January is flying up out of here. What y'all say? Valentine's Day be here in a minute. I need a little something to drink. Wine time. And then like some good seafood paired with a glass of wine. Cucumbers, y'all. That's good. I hope all had an amazing day. Pray for the tomorrow to be a better day than the present. Smoked sausage, y'all. Oh, excuse me. I'm putting a I'm putting sauce all on my ears, all on my hands. This is a messy mug back. You sure I'm satisfied? I must say. Come on back at potato. Y'all, it's hectic over here. If you're new here, thank you. I want to thank you for subscribing to my channel. Welcome to Tame Lena, where we have nothing but good fun, good eating, laughter, and inspiration. Do mukbang, challenges, and collabs. Okay? Mm-hmm. I need one of these crabs, y'all. I need a cook. I need a crab leg right now. Y'all, I've been fainting for these crab legs. And I get them today and I don't want to act right. Like what? I have been dreading. There we go. Come on out of there. Come on. Come on, yeah. Put a little lemon on here. Minimum talking today. I think I've been drinking water mostly all day. Yeah. Corn. I have been drinking water all day. I think I deserve a lot. I mean, what? Corn. Yeah. Woo. That sauce will get you. If you're not careful, woo, y'all see my ass? Well, I need cucumbers right now. This sauce will mess you up. OMG, y'all. This sauce is spicy. This is my spicy Cajun seafood butter sauce. This is y'all kind of spicy. Mm-hmm. Y'all better head over and get some of my sauce, buy some of my sauce, try some of my sauce. Oh my God. It's I dare y'all to try some of my spicy seafood butter sauce, my Cajun. Because y'all gonna be in some tears. Yeah. Y'all like seafood butter sauce? Get it cracking. Hit me up on Instagram, DM me, or email me. I'm going to put all of my information in the description below. Oh my God. My sauce ain't never did this to me until today. Too much to put. Too much Kanye in here. Oh, woo! Too much Kanye. Too much of something. Get back to these crab legs, y'all. You feel me? That's my ice maker, y'all here. It's making up some ice behind me. I have two ice makers now. The one that I had in the beginning when I used to always my video say that's my ice maker y'all here. That was the old ice maker. This is the new ice maker. Hey! It came out. It's my new ice maker, y'all. Ooh, excuse me. I need a shrimp. There go a shrimp. Oh, these shrimps are big, baby. They are huge, baby. Yes, they are. Woo! Come on, lemon. Lemon drop. The lemon drop. Y'all didn't even see that. I ain't gonna tell y'all either. If y'all didn't see it, y'all ain't gonna see it. Y'all ain't gonna tell y'all. I just bit my lip. Trying to eat this shrimp, y'all. I just bit my lip. Oh my goodness gracious. Dang. It's messy, y'all. Pretty damn messy. But it's delicious. What in the world? I'm your daddy. This ain't even cute. This ain't even cute. Come on, right at that. Dang. My nose running, y'all. Like, what that do? And What they do. That big old shrimp, y'all. Tell me it's a lemon drop. Oh my God. This shirt gonna be over with after today. I don't even care what this number, y'all. I'm messing this shirt up. I'm so mad too. For real. Sauce. Dirtying up my shirt. Sauce. Mad at her now. She had made me dirty. But the show must go on. Yeah. Can y'all really tell? Yeah, y'all can see it. Look at that. That's crazy. It's all so good. It's just dropping. It's just falling. Ooh. Yeah, well, don't forget to hit the like button, y'all. Thumbs up the video. Comment down below. And share your girl out to everybody y'all know. Okay, I love y'all so much. Woo! Yes, I do. Gotta get this stuff on my t-shirt real quick. My hands so greasy, y'all. Look at that. Butter everywhere. Butter sauce everywhere. Until my next video, I love y'all. Peace. Bye.